Let's start from Old Trafford, really, and what happened with Bruno Fernandes and Cristiano. Bruno, well, of course, prior to the coming of Cristiano, he's been the one responsible for it. And as a matter of fact, he's has converted 80% of his spot kicks for Manchester United. Do you think, you know, now that he has lost this one, it's a time for the manager to say, you know what, maybe we look at, you know, who is taking what. And since we've got Cristiano, if he's on the pitch, giving his pedigree, he should be taking it.
Is that not what you get when you rely on individual brilliance to turn the tide for you? Moments of individual brilliance. I didn't just say individual brilliance, moments. You know, because sometimes as a star player, as a superstar, you could have an off day just like Ronaldo had today. He was quiet, pretty much quiet.
To
the surprise of everyone, had a very quiet day in the office today. But then that moment didn't come. And this is the moment Ole relies on. His job is just to put those two holding keys, pivot in the middle of the park, set up his centre backs, and then ask Bruno and Ronaldo to do the job. Sure. Mason Greenwood to score the goal. Nothing else when it comes to tactical nous. No, absolutely nothing. And then he expects them to, you know, okay, Bruno, okay, now look at, they would have gotten a point today, but Bruno did not convert that penalty. They didn't come through. Ronaldo had a quiet day. They didn't come through. So what? Where are other people in the team? Can't we have a situation where the people at the back who could pop up with something? Yeah. That is that team unit I keep talking about every time I talk about Man United. That team unit is lacking, over-reliant of brilliant players. And they didn't turn up today. All of them were quiet in a noisy atmosphere at Old Trafford. And they were even lucky. Matty Cash, Pepe Luke Shaw, gave him a very notorious time in that left-hand role. So many, you know, poor performances from them. Look at the way they considered the goal from a corner kick. Still about that defensive.
But anything can concede from a corner.
Anything can concede from a corner, but then you don't concede. Everything, I think everything in that game happened during the closing stages.
Yeah.
It was a draw affair towards the closing, and that, where is the moment of concentration? Normally in football, if you don't do well, criticisms come. I'm coming for Chelsea as well. So, I mean, this is what sometimes in games like Aston Villa, if it were a big fixture, you would say, okay, then let them just go. Aston Villa have managed to keep them, peg them back for larger spell of that game. Nothing, you know, magical for Manchester United. Everybody will talk about Ole today. When they lose, the credentials will be questioned.